and they're off in the Edgewood, and down at the start was Wave Theory. Wave Theory jinked, and unseated rider Julien Leperoux, who is immediately up on his feet, he's okay. So they pass beneath the twin spires, and the leader is Birdlover and Kevin Krieger. Towards the outside, Adriani, and on the inside hedge is Julien Disguise. A break then of two lengths to Street of Gold, who's on the inside of Tokyo Time as they go around the turn. Broken Spell is next to the field, followed by Private Ensign. A break then of 2.5 lengths back to Pryor. At the back of the field is Kitten's Dumplings. 23 and 2 for the opening quarter mile. And as they go down the back stretch, it's now Judy in Disguise, who has got the lead and moves on by half a length. To Birdlover, who is racing in second, a length and a half away. Adriani is now in third. On the outside, Tokyo Time shades fourth, with Street of Gold towards the inside, and they're beginning to bunch up. They went through the half in 47 and 1. Inside the final half mile they go, and it's a stacking, packing field, with Judy in Disguise about to leave the back stretch and has a lead now of just a head. To the outside, Birdlover is there, breathing down her throat latch in second, but Judy in Disguise has kicked off that penultimate turn and goes on now by three parts of a length once more. Birdlover and Adriani out four wide now is Tokyo Time as they come into the lane. Broken Spell tries to get a seam through between horses, with on the outside Kitten's Dumplings. They've got a furlong and a half to go. Judy in Disguise has just got the lead taken on again now by Birdlover, and here's Kitten's Dumplings down the outside. Adriani still has a chance, and then an all-out drive for Tokyo Time, but it's Kitten's Dumplings and Joel Rosario, and now they are scorching the turf as they go clear to take the Edgewood. Geared down, Kitten's Dumplings. Pryor may have got up to take second tight with Broken Spell, and to the inside was Tokyo Time.